We, the jury, in the above entitled case, having found defendant Michael Solid guilty of count one, murder of the first degree, impose a sentence of a definite term of 50 years imprisonment with eligibility for parole beginning when a minimum of 20 years has been served.